So while you're getting your sandwich spark, 2 line no boats, 3 pound champ, 4 win of Burley, and 5 penny to champ. Ready to go then, it's a 5th race, seat 2 in the Spring Cup. Here behind chaps. Now they're ready to go, and it's 3 away sparking. That's Grand Champ from 4 in 2nd, Bill of Berlin, 6 now, Hoover's Champ, back and toward the mid-division along with 1 Sancho Spark. But it's number 3, the Trailblazer, it's Grand Champ, out in front by 4 lengths or so. From the 4 lock, Bill of Berlin in 2nd, then it's Hoover's Champ in toward, but surely no catching the 3 lock. Grand Champ makes all, Bill of Berlin takes 2nd, then it was Hoover's Champ back and toward. But your winner in white jacket for Aidan McLean and Sean Conlon, it's Grand Champ.